Ira in Honolulu, Hawaii writes to me. That's Ira. I don't know if you know that, but that was where I was born, on Eva Beach. Well, not on the beach. My mom wasn't that big of a hippie. In the Plantation Hospital, which is no longer there. It's now some kind of family planning center or something. But yep, 75 years ago in Eva Beach, Hawaii. Hi, Paul. I've been toying with the idea of trading in my beautiful BHK 250 for a pair of M1200s. Not because I don't appreciate the sonic virtue of Bascom King's design, but because I can barely lift the amplifier on my own. I know what you mean. I can't do it anymore either. I've got in my back, I've got what's called scoliosis. I don't know how many of you are familiar, but it's like when your spine goes like that, and I've had it for years. And now it's starting to pinch the nerve, and they're like, oh, man, sucks. But, hey, could be worse. I figure the older I get, the BHK 50 will become even more difficult to move. Yeah, they gain weight over time. And when I finally pass away, my family might not want to deal with it. Probably true. So my question is, would I be able to achieve audio nirvana with a pair of M1200s as a former BHK 250 owner? Ira in Honolulu. What an interesting question. Well, first off, the M1200s are fabulous amplifiers. I routinely bring them into this room. Oh, and look at this. I don't know if you saw the video I did a few weeks ago about the FR10. This prototype pair just made it into here, and we're going to listen to it in a second. That's a great sounding speaker. I'm so proud of Chris. This is just, look at the size of this. It's just perfect for most people's homes. The FR10, yeah, lovely. Okay, M1200s, yeah, they're a great amplifier. Are they as good as a 250? You know, that's always hard to say. The BHKs are definitely better, but first off, having a monoblock pair as opposed to a single BHK stereo, there are some advantages to it. Not great, but some advantages. Would you be in audiophile nirvana? Yeah, absolutely. And it would solve your problem. Are a pair better than a 250? No. But I'll bet they're close enough that given the weight restrictions you have, the concerns you have over the long term, you'd be doing real, real well with a pair of Stellar M1200s. So I say, go for it and give us a call. I think there's great trade-in value on your 250, and we'll make it right by you, okay? All right. Good luck, and I hope you hang around for a long, long time to come. Aloha. Talk to you tomorrow.